Rogers to Marita. Bucky and Dugan are on their way out with Ballsworth. Listen, we've got a big target to hit. I need bombers inbound as soon as possible.
Copy. Bombers inbound. What's the primary target?
That's what I think it is. They'll see it. Stay alert with the artillery, and tell Dugan to be ready. I'm gonna need everything we got.
Your efforts are futile, Captain. I am everywhere. You should have escaped with your friend, Stephen. Now I have no choice but to destroy you. Call your flies, Captain. Their buzzing and bombing are a futile annoyance. You only bring... Why is that much quicker? The power I have harnessed is beyond your understanding, Captain. You cannot hope to stand against it. Count yourself lucky, Stephen. Tonight you will bear witness to...
No turning back once I go in there.
The castle's in ruins. Your work is buried. It's over, Zola.
How wrong you are, Captain. My victory is only beginning.
All those people you killed, tortured, changed into monsters. And for what?
For what? For this. One learns as much from failure as from success. My goal should never have been improving flesh, but rather leaving it behind. You had your body altered, improved. Now, I have improved upon you. You are but a footnote on the evolutionary path, one that will soon be extinct.
This is your idea of a body. You're sicker than I thought.
How small-minded you are. A body is but a casing. The true power lies in my mind, in what it controls. Let the sleeper rise!
For so long. I'll always be there to stop you, Zola.
Yeah. planes don't stand a chance. I've got to get its attention. Maybe an artillery strike. Marita, coordinates are locked. Fire, fire, fire!
Science project over here.
Switch bodies all you want. I'll wreck them all.
You are welcome to fly, Captain. Pity you only have the one.
I like more later!
Targeting the planes again. Can't let it drop bead. This should get its attention. Shield, don't fail me now.
Like Bond used to say, shoot your eye out.
That should buy you a few minutes. I'll handle Zola.
Looks like I got his attention. Better keep moving.
Nowhere else to run, Zola. Even a mind as twisted as yours needs a body to survive.
Perhaps I will take yours. It's annoyingly durable. Kill him, you fools!
Yeah.
future!
If you're the future, count me out. Dugan, I think I saw something. I need you to expose its neck. That's its weak spot.
Rogers was still in there.
He got out.
Buck, that explosion took out the whole side of the mountain. You should prepare yourself for the possibility that...
He got out. There! Yeah!
Well done, Rogers. Well done.
Never doubted for a second.
You did it, Cap.
POWs?
In the forest. We got them all out.
Then you did it. You got those men out. You saved their lives. And every one of them is a key to winning this war. They were here for months. They saw Zola's experiments, worked as slave labor on his assembly lines, heard the details of Hydra's plans. Hydra didn't bother keeping secrets from them because they weren't supposed to survive. Each man we bring back is an intelligence goldmine. Thanks to them, thanks to you, we'll be ready for whatever Hydra throws at us. We're that much closer to finding the rat holes they hide in. And we're booking ourselves a ticket to come back here, at the head of an invasion force. We did it. We all did it. Now come on. Let's get those men home.
Trust you have had your fun, Zola. Now stop wasting time on failed projects.
and get back to work. We will be seeing him again soon enough.